How to unforget a Bluetooth device on Android. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with INTD, let's get started. So first of all, launch the settings application on your device over here. As you launch the settings application, tap on the Bluetooth option available over here. So as you tap on it, make sure that you have toggled on the Bluetooth option. Now what you can see is the device name over here, and below are the connected or most probably available devices for you to connect in Bluetooth. So just tap on whichever Bluetooth device you want to unforget, and as you tap on that, tap on the arrow button as well, and here you can see the option of unpair. So you can just tap on unpair and repair again, and that will help you to unforget a Bluetooth device on your Android. If this does not work, you can just make a long press on power button and then tap on reboot and restart the device, and this might help you fix your issue. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.